Alright, hey guys, today I'm going to be giving you an outfit of the day, which I wore earlier today. This I wore to just like a little Christmas party get together with the dad. Creepy noises coming from my room. Okay, this I wore with my dad's side of the family. Starting from the bottom up, were my little boots from Charlotte Russe that I know you've seen before. They're really gross and muddy and I need to clean them, but, just my little black ankle boot thing or mud bobs. That's what I wore for shoes. And then I wore my Old Navy leggings. They're just plain black leggings. Not that exciting. The point of this outfit is to really show that, like, everything I wore was, like, really comfy, lazy clothing. And, like, you easily can feel really comfortable, but, like, still look good. Underneath my sweater, I wore a tank top, and it's from Forever 21, and it's actually from the men's section. It's just, like, It's just, like, the normal like tank top, but it's a size large because they didn't have any mediums, but they were on sale for like really cheap, so it hangs on me like a workout tank top, like you cut out the sides, and so it's like really really low, so I like to wear it in the summer, but I wore it under my sweater, so like you just saw the bottom here hanging out from underneath. But so basically that was it, and because like the sweater was partially see-through because there's like it's like knit, so like part of it is like not as tight as other parts. For my sweater, it's a Rockin' Republic, which I'm pretty sure they only sell at Kohl's. I could totally be wrong with that theory of mine, but I'm pretty sure that's the only place I've ever seen their brand. If I can get this sweater to cooperate, I don't wanna be on video. Okay, anyway. So it's, like, very sparkly. It's, like, it's just, like, a blackish gray, and it has sparkles everywhere. But here's the full thing. It's super-duper sparkly. And, like, it is, like, kind of see-through-ish, sort of. So, like, the tank top worked really well underneath, and that way, like, if it ever slipped, I still was covered, which is a great thing. Over that, last but not least, is this wonderful scarf that is Steve Madden. It's just a faux fur scarf that I absolutely love, and you basically just wear it like this, oh god, like this, so it just, like, hangs, and it's, like, it's really, like, so warm, and I absolutely love it, and it's so soft and comfortable. Wear this way too much, but I love it. Ow. Okay. It's such an easy thing to like, because literally the outfit was a sweater and leggings and boots, so it's like such like the typical like lazy girl outfit, but like honestly just putting a scarf with it, any kind of scarf, really just like makes it look better. My makeup, I actually tried really hard on my makeup, and I want to do a tutorial because it was I got the look of my makeup out of a magazine, and I did it really well, I thought. I have a picture on my Instagram. I can link my Instagram down below, but I have a picture on there, and I can do a, like, how-to beauty tutorial, but first off, before I do that, I have to get better lighting, which I'm working on. I found something that I want to try, but I kind of just need to go, like, get the supplies, and I haven't done that yet, so I'm just gonna wait on that part. But yeah, definitely, hopefully a beauty video coming soon if I can get the right lighting so that you can actually see what I'm doing to my face. So yeah, again, I'll link my Instagram down below if you want to see my look. It was just like very purpley eyeshadow sort of thing. And if you want to follow me on Instagram, I don't care, it's up to you. But I post a lot of like beauty stuff to my Instagram. That's kind of where I put all my makeup, because like my camera like can sometimes get good photos of my makeup if there's good enough lighting, like daylight lighting, like outside. So sometimes I post my, if my beauty is anywhere, it's on my Instagram. That's where I post my beauty. So, if you're interested, check it out. Hope you like this video. Please comment, like, and subscribe and stuff. And, yeah, hope you like it. Alright, so here is my complete outfit all put together. As you can see, it's such a very casual outfit, but it's so easy to put together. The tank top makes it really easy because your butt's still covered, so it's not like if you're really uncomfortable about that with leggings. This works so well because you still look so comfortable, but you look good at the same time, and it's definitely just really comfortable for everyone. Hope you enjoy!